do it, baby. You light up my world like nobody else do it.
That you flip your hair got me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell you don't know. Oh, oh, you don't know you're beautiful.
You guys got it.
Hey, what up? It's Brandon.
I'm Edwin.
I'm Austin.
I'm Nick.
I'm Zion.
And we're pretty much.
And this is React on IGTV.
Woo! Today, we'll be trying not to fail.
How are you guys doing today?
I'm ready.
I'm nervous.
How often would you say you fail in life?
Constantly.
I don't see anything wrong with failure if you turn it into a lesson.
Yeah,
failure is a lesson.
So since you guys are one of today's top boy bands, we're gonna test your knowledge on some of the top boy bands of the past. This is the Finish the Lyrics Challenge. So here are the rules. I'm gonna play a song. At a certain point, the music video is going to pause. At that point, you must finish the lyrics as close as possible in order to win the challenge.
Okay. I might know this one.
I got it.
Oh, I already know.
Oh, I know this.
The one desire, believe when I say I want it that way. But we are two worlds apart. Can't reach to your heart.
Got it.
Tell me why.
Oh.
Oh. Comes in
I don't know the word here.
I just remember that part in the middle of the verse.
Edwin, where are you?
Our two worlds apart.
Edwin got that one and thought he was like, oh, okay, I got this whole challenge in the bag.
You crushed that one.
Hit me with another one.
You went in, bro.
Okay.
I know this one. This one's easy. Here we go.
You're insecure. Don't know what for. You turn it ace when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup.
No way.
To cover up.
Don't cover up.
Being the way that you are is enough. Everyone else in the room can see everyone else but you. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else do it.
That you flip your hair got me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell you don't know. Oh, oh,
you don't know you're beautiful.
You guys got it.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else do it.
You turn your head, gets me overwhelmed. And when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell you don't
know.
Tell them, boys.
You don't know you're beautiful.
If only you saw what I could see.
Oh, he knows. Yeah. That shit.
I did this song in choir in middle school.
Final one is gonna be NSYNC. You guys get this one correct, you win this challenge. If you don't, you fail this challenge.
It comes down to this one.
I know that I can't take no more. It ain't no lie. I wanna see you out that door, baby. Bye bye.
I don't wanna be a fool for you.
I don't know the legs.
Oh, I don't know after the bye bye.
I don't wanna be a fool for you.
Huh?
Yeah!
This bad. I don't wanna be a fool to you. Every something that I could do.
I don't want to be a fool for
you. Oh, just another play in a game for two.
Oh!
No! You're a goat! You're a goat! You're
Let's
a goat!
Go. Thanks, right. Mom, for having that CD in the car when I was a kid.
Oh, game or two! Far!
How did you say it before the... Just another player in your game for two. Fortunately, you guys got the first one correct, and you got the second one correct, and it's 2 out of 3.
2 out of 3, so we won.
You didn't fail this challenge. Congratulations. You did not fail at that challenge.
Yeah, because Iceman over here.
Yo, Austin really came in clutch with that, because I was not going to carry the team
for
that.
I'll be honest. Like, that got my day hype.
This next challenge might seem super simple, but we'll see how you do. So this next challenge is a puzzle. In front of you are 6 cups. The 3 on the left are filled with Dr. Pepper. The 3 on the right are empty. What I want you guys to do is to rearrange these cups so that the sequence is full, empty, full, empty, full, empty. Here's the one rule. You can only move one glass.
Get the f-
Easy.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. Let's think about this.
And yes, this is possible.
So can I just dump these cups in?
Oh, wait, you might be on something right there, Don Diddy.
We can only move one glass, which means
we can only move one glass.
Pour it into two other ones. That would make this one full.
Oh, yeah, you can pour it, you can pour it. And no, it'd have to be this one, it'd have to be this one.
For now.
Full, this one's about to be empty after I fill this one.
Oh my god. GG, you're a legend. I f***ing love you.
Guys. You did.
Look at my dial. Bitch, damn. Look at my dial.
Yes! We're the goats! Okay, so I think it is the boring thing. It's gotta be the boring thing.
Oh, wait.
No! Yes.
Congratulations, moving on to challenge three.
Ain't no L's over here, ain't no fails.
So for our final challenge, we're going to do a try not to fail IGTV tradition. We will be making balloon animals.
Now we're
How do you feel about the art of balloon animal making?
Never done it in my life.
We're gonna show you a balloon animal tutorial and see if you guys can follow it. Before we start though, everybody inflate both of your balloons. You wanna leave about like an inch or two of space. That does work, perfect.
What you guys don't know is I was a clown in my pastime.
Really?
No, I'm joking.
Oh.
I wish, that'd be really funny though, you know?
Oh!
Oh!
How do you guys feel so far about this challenge?
Wait, no one used to it, look at it.
Wow. I've never really seen a balloon shape like that. What we're gonna have you guys make today is a lightsaber.
No way! Now I see the colors.
Perfect.
Sick.
I'm gonna play the tutorial. The guy's making the lightsaber in real time. You guys are gonna have to keep up with him, which means once the video ends, you guys must stop, and we'll see how you do.
I'm scared.
Now we're gonna take this, we're gonna wrap it around the balloon we'll be using for our lightsaber. We wanna make a flower
petal. Which end? This
that
end.
Fits snugly around the balloon. So you can see, right there. So I'm gonna twist it right there.
What the f***ing
just twist it. Keep it from coming when done. I'm gonna take the knot and I'm gonna push it through. So it's not gonna come undone on me. Now we get to decide how big of a lightsaber we want.
Wait.
If it's a really little kid, I'm gonna give him a little tiny lightsaber. Oh! If it's a bigger kid, give him a bigger lightsaber. Down about a hand's width. Twist it there. And where these two balloons meet at that point, go ahead and twist them together. I can twist it together. Now to keep this spot from coming undone, I'm gonna put two pinch twists here on the bottom. Give the balloon a squeeze, the black one.
What?
Twist one bubble. Two bubbles. These reach about an inch. Fold it over. Pull it, pinch it, twist it.
Fuck off with your bubbles, man.
Then what I do is I squeeze this balloon and I work it through the seam right here in the middle.
Wait a minute.
Once I have that done, I can pop this part off.
Bro, he's not even. Whoa! What did he just do right
part.
There? Yo, he just
now,
pulled it off like it was nothing.
Look at
that. That's crazy. How do I do that?
I don't need that part.
What do you have part?
Put that part
right there.
Around and tuck it in. This hides all the.
I thought I had it. I thought I did.
And we have a really clean looking lightsaber.
Hold on.
Around and tuck it inside. This hides all the and we have a really clean looking lightsaber.
Okay, hold on.
I can't even rip it.
Rip it!
Yeah!
All right, wait.
That hurt too.
Oh, I
all right, that. Here we go. That's it, guys. No more. No more.
No more.
Unfortunately, you guys did fail this challenge, but how do you think the other guys are gonna do?
Awful. We're gonna win.
I said two out of three of you guys have to do it. I'm gonna give it to you. I think you guys succeeded.
Yeah.
You guys won all three challenges. You didn't fail at all. Congratulations.
So for the majority, we are successful.
Oh yeah. You guys only won two out of the three challenges.
I don't believe it.
It's why you fail.
We didn't fail completely.
It depends on the system, because in school, it definitely is.
Big thanks to FBE for having us again.
Go ahead and check out our new international EP. It's out.
Just drop.
Blah.
Get it. Would you have failed? Let us know in the comments below.
Or else.